10 Proven Health Benefits of Turmeric and Curcumin. Turmeric might be the best wholesome enhancement in presence. Some top-notch contemplates show that it has significant advantages for your body and cerebrum. Here are the main 10 proof-based medical advantages of turmeric. 1. Turmeric contains biodynamic compounds with powerful medicinal properties. Turmeric is the flavor that gives curry its yellow shading. It has been utilized in India for a huge number of years as a flavor and therapeutic spice. As of late, science has begun to back up what Indians have known for quite a while: it truly contains mixes with therapeutic properties. These mixes are called curcuminoids, the most significant of which is curcumin. Curcumin is the fundamental dynamic fixing in turmeric. It has amazing calming impacts and is a solid cancer prevention agent. Notwithstanding, the curcumin substance of turmeric isn't excessively high. It's around 3% by weight. The vast majority of the examinations on this spice are utilizing turmeric extracts that contain for the most part curcumin itself, with doses typically surpassing 1 gram for every day. It would be hard to arrive at these levels simply utilizing the turmeric zest in your nourishments. Along these lines, on the off chance that you need to encounter the full impacts, you have to take an enhancement that contains critical measures of curcumin. 2. Curcumin is a natural anti-inflammatory compound. Irritation is fantastically significant. It enables your body to battle unfamiliar intruders and furthermore has a job in fixing harm. Without aggravation, microorganisms like microscopic organisms could undoubtedly assume control over your body and murder you. Albeit intense, transient irritation is useful. It can turn into a significant issue when it gets ceaseless and improperly assaults your body's own tissues. Researchers currently accept that incessant, low-level aggravation assumes a significant job in pretty much every interminable, Western illness. This incorporates coronary illness, malignant growth, metabolic disorder, Alzheimer's and different degenerative conditions. In this manner, anything that can help battle ceaseless irritation is of likely significance in forestalling and, in any event, treating these sicknesses. Curcumin is emphatically mitigating. Indeed, it's incredible to the point that it coordinates the adequacy of some calming drugs, without the reactions. It hinders a particle that movements into the cores of your cells and turns on qualities identified with aggravation. Without diving into the subtleties, irritation is very convoluted. The key takeaway is that curcumin is a biodynamic substance that battles aggravation at the subatomic level. 3. Turmeric dramatically increases the antioxidant capacity of the body. Oxidative harm is accepted to be one of the systems behind maturing and numerous maladies. It includes free radicals, exceptionally responsive atoms with unpaired electrons. Free radicals will in general respond with significant natural substances, for example, unsaturated fats, proteins or DNA. The primary explanation cancer prevention agents are so valuable is that they shield your body from free radicals. Curcumin is a strong cancer prevention agent that can kill free radicals because of its synthetic structure. Moreover, curcumin supports the action of your body's own cancer prevention agent compounds. In that manner, curcumin conveys a 1-2 punch against free radicals. It squares them straightforwardly, at that point animates your body's own cell reinforcement barriers. 4. Curcumin boosts brain-derived neurotrophic factor, linked to improved brain function and a lower risk of brain diseases. Once upon a time, it was accepted that neurons couldn't partition and duplicate after youth. In any case, it's presently realized this occurs. Neurons are fit for shaping new associations, however in specific territories of the cerebrum they can likewise duplicate and increment in number. One of the primary drivers of this procedure is mind-inferred neurotrophic factor, which is a sort of development hormone that capacities in your cerebrum. Numerous normal mind issues have been connected to diminished degrees of this hormone, including despondency and Alzheimer's ailment. By doing this, it might be viable in deferring or in any event, switching many mind infections and age-related declines in cerebrum work. It might likewise improve memory and make you more astute, which appears to be consistent given its impacts on BDNF levels. In any case, controlled examinations in individuals are expected to affirm this. 5. Curcumin should lower your risk of heart disease. Coronary illness is the number one reason for death on the planet. Analysts have read it for a long time and took in a ton concerning why it occurs. Obviously, coronary illness is amazingly convoluted and different things add to it. Curcumin may help switch numerous means in the coronary illness process. Maybe the fundamental advantage of curcumin with regards to coronary illness is improving the capacity of the endothelium, which is the coating of your veins. It's notable that endothelial brokenness is a significant driver of coronary illness and includes a failure of your endothelium to control circulatory strain, blood thickening and different components. A few examinations propose that curcumin prompts enhancements in endothelial capacity. One investigation found that it's as compelling as exercise, while another shows that it fills in just as the medication atorvastatin. Furthermore, curcumin decreases aggravation and oxidation, as talked about above, which assume a job in coronary illness too. One examination arbitrarily doled out 121 individuals, who were experiencing coronary vein sidestep medical procedure, either a fake treatment or 4 grams of curcumin every day, a couple of days when the medical procedure. The curcumin bunch had a 65% diminished danger of encountering a respiratory failure in the emergency clinic. 6. Turmeric can help prevent, and perhaps even treat, cancer. Malignancy is a horrible infection, described by uncontrolled cell development. There are a wide range of types of malignant growth, which despite everything share a few things practically speaking. Some of them seem, by all accounts, to be influenced by curcumin supplements. Curcumin has been concentrated as a valuable spice in disease treatment and been found to influence malignant growth development, improvement and spread at the atomic level. Studies have indicated that it can add to the passing of harmful cells and decrease angiogenesis, development of fresh blood vessels in tumors, and metastasis, spread of malignancy. Different investigations demonstrate that curcumin can diminish the development of carcinogenic cells in the research facility and repress the development of tumors in guinea pigs. Regardless of whether high portion curcumin, ideally with a retention enhancer like piperine, can help treat malignancy in people still can't seem to be concentrated appropriately. In any case, there is proof that it might keep malignant growth from happening in any case, particularly diseases of the stomach-related framework like colorectal malignant growth. In a 30-day concentrate in 44 men with injuries in the colon that occasionally turn carcinogenic, 4 grams of curcumin every day diminish the quantity of sores by 40%. Possibly curcumin will be utilized alongside ordinary malignant growth treatment one day. It's too soon to state without a doubt, however it looks encouraging and is as a rule seriously considered. 7. Curcumin may be useful in preventing and treating Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's infection is the most well-known neurodegenerative ailment on the planet and a main source of dementia. Sadly, no decent treatment is accessible for Alzheimer's yet. In this way, keeping it from happening in any case is of most extreme significance. There might be uplifting news not too far off in light of the fact that curcumin has been appeared to cross the blood-mind boundary. It's realized that aggravation and oxidative harm assume a job in Alzheimer's infection, and curcumin effectively affects both. Furthermore, a key element of Alzheimer's ailment is a development of protein tangles called amyloid plaques. Studies show that curcumin can help clear these plaques. Regardless of whether curcumin can truly back off or even converse the movement of Alzheimer's ailment in individuals is as of now obscure and should be concentrated appropriately. 8. Joint pain patients respond very well to curcumin supplements. Joint pain is a typical issue in Western nations. There are a few distinct sorts, the greater part of which include irritation in the joints. Given that curcumin is a strong calming compound, it bodes well that it might help with joint inflammation. A few examinations demonstrate this to be valid. In an investigation in individuals with rheumatoid joint pain, curcumin was significantly more powerful than a calming drug. Numerous different investigations have taken a gander at the impacts of curcumin on joint inflammation and noted upgrades in different side effects. 9. Studies show that curcumin has incredible benefits against depression. Curcumin has given some guarantee in treating despondency. In a controlled preliminary, 60 individuals with despondency were randomized into 3 gatherings. One gathering took Prozac, another gathering 1 gram of curcumin, and the third gathering both Prozac and curcumin. Following a month and a half, curcumin had prompted upgrades that were like Prozac. The gathering that took both Prozac and curcumin fared best. As indicated by this little examination, curcumin is as compelling as an energizer. Misery is additionally connected to decreased degrees of cerebrum inferred neurotrophic factor, BDNF, and a contracting hippocampus, a mind zone with a job in learning and memory. Curcumin supports BDNF levels, possibly switching a portion of these changes. There is likewise some proof that curcumin can help the cerebrum synapses serotonin and dopamine. 10. Curcumin may help delay aging and fight age-related chronic diseases. In the event that curcumin can truly help forestall coronary illness, disease, and Alzheimer's, it would have clear advantages for lifespan. Therefore, curcumin has gotten extremely mainstream as an enemy of maturing supplement. In any case, given that oxidation and aggravation are accepted to assume a job in maturing, curcumin may have impacts that go root past simply forestalling ailment.